Welcome everyone. Alright, the chat is here. Guys, type something. I guess we don't want in-game chat since I already have chat beneath me, right? Yeah, you're there, but I'll just remove it. Twitch chat in window disabled. I'm not sure if I applied. Yeah, you're gone, like someone. At last. Twitch. Yeah, I didn't apply. Twitch chat in window disabled. I don't know what in world means. Accept. Alright, that's gone. Alright, we have. Suit. Have attack. Have bomb and dash. You can see the cooldown under me. Alright, let's begin this adventure. I need to get a new.
Entering the cell block.
Yeah, I think that. Out of ammo. This is a keyboard situation. Because you need to aim. We got fortitude. Alright. Oh, yeah, and now we go into the. Fight arena or do enemies? No. So we get a free thing, and now we enter the fight. That guy seems to have a shotgun. These guys seems to have zero IQ. Just cleave in front of them. Oh, the shotgun has. Oh, you can see where you're gonna knock them if you attack them with an arrow behind them. All right, and I can use a bomb to get this heart. Can I use this bomb? No, that's just a spike ball. I can toss that to the enemies. I can attach it to my gun. Alright, we don't need the heart. Let's move on. Alright. Bonk eyes. Alright, we're fine. I'm gonna shoot that guy. Oh, so your gun is a grip. The chest in there. Do we want a bomb for that? Probably, right? R is not the bomb. What's the bomb? Little mouse. What would the bomb be? Q or R, right? Maybe E? No. Z, X. Options, controls. I'm gonna put the bomb on R. Use carnage item is on shift. Use bomb is on E. Oh, I guess I don't have any bombs. Yeah, zero. Zero IQ. No repair. Oh, that's an extra shield, alright. So I can toss that to him. Hide. Alright, I should have dust there. Or I can shoot him. Alright, what happens if I shoot that? What if I attack it? Alright, even if you attack it, it doesn't go off. It gets knocked, so if you attack it, it just lights up. Where's the. Oh, I see the map now. Alright. What the fuck are. Oh! Trap kill. Alright, you need to wait. Did I get hit by. What did I get hit? Oh, there's a trap here on the side. That hit me multiple times. These things. Fuck. This is the boss, I assume. It says vault, but there's probably a vault guardian. Alright, these things shoot very slowly. And you don't want to be in front of them. That guy explodes on impact. So how do we deal with that guy? Do I shoot him? Perfect. Dodge. Haven't used my dash at all. Let's see. Yeah, my dash is pretty nice. Start using it more. I could have exploded this with a guy probably, right? Oh, boss is here. I do need some hearts. I have two bombs. Let's use one here. Is that in range? Oof. Bloom. That was nice. Alright, I wanna get the chest. And I can get this as well. It's there. Maybe restart. Oh, that was nice. I shouldn't have used the bomb for the heart earlier. All of these are traps there. It's not nice. Oh. Alright, let's just get out of there. We can buy things. Just put 30 coins. I just put 30 coins on you dying. What a nice guy. Right. I can get minor heal or ablative armor. Oh, I got another thing. Where's my coins? Oh, now I have zero. Can I sell this? I'd love to sell this. Yeah, we need a sell option. Very important. Ah! Piece of shit. Maybe if you cleared your cookies or your cache, because it resets your BDTV settings. Let's see what the vault is. Ooh, choose one. Alright, adrenaline rush or dust time? Not a big duster. Move faster, attack faster. Sounds good. What is this? Oh, that's like Wizard of Legend, where you have these portals at the start. I like. Let's go, boss. Gonna use my dash. I'm gonna use my gladiator. Oh, that's me. Bomber. Not bombardier. So we can't go in there now. Spawns a lot of bombs. It also adds. It also missiles. Can't go in there now. Game feels a bit faster than so I need to toss them in him. Let's do that. Yeah, you throw the bombs to him. Let's attack him a bit. Does that. Throw the bomb to him. Nope. Give him the grip. Toss that in there. Very nice. Oh, there's traps there. Oops. Toss that in there. Oh, that exploded me as well. Ooh. Oh, don't fall in that. Very important. Dodge that. Toss that in him. I missed. Hey. That was very easy. But pretty fun. Sharpnel proof. Immune to explosions. Perfect. Yeah, that was very flashy. It's just a bit. It feels a bit. Mapper reveals the current level. Perfect. There's a star there. I think the item. It's a bit faster than I'm used to. So this takes us back. How do we move on? There's a key there. I have three keys. Oh, there's another path I haven't taken. Let me see what that key is about. I could have used the portal to go back. Yeah, this is just normal difficulty as well. Oh, there. Oh, this takes you to the next floor, alright. But let's see what's through here. Oh, a spider. Shoots a thing after a while. Let's give them the... Oh! Very nice. Something happened over there as well. Alright, good shit. There is a big suit in there. I can get it by attacking this. Bigger size, bigger shots, bigger eat. Oh, there's a poll, guys, you can vote on. You can vote by typing A, B, C or D. I don't know what any of these are. I wanna not be here right now. Mostly. I wanna kill that bomber. Perfect. And that bomber. Alright. Should have used the a bomb to kill all of them. Let's throw this. Oh, that I walked into it. Oh, I forgot to set up the giveaway. Oh, that's alright, what did we get? Add the spike. So this is a non-use thing. I'd rather have. Oh, when I pop this, it does things. You can see this where. I have two things. Oh, there. I have one on Q, and I can. Oh, I can change with Z what I use. I have half-hearted. I think you're too slow on voting. Maybe next time. I don't need mapper. I'm gonna go everywhere anyways. So let's ditch mapper. There's another room. So these are. How do we get this to the Vic? Oh, this is a challenge room. Ah! I tried dashing, but I dashed into it, I think. What the fuck are these? Oh, I can see properly now. So this guy probably spawns them. Alright. That guy has a very large gun. Hoppa! What is he doing? Oh, he's over there now. Have him shoot. 3 missiles. Perfect. Alright, now you can vote again. I took a lot of damage, but I don't know what Moss is. Repairs using hearts. Wait. No repairs needed. How is that beneficial? What's in the top left? I can't see. Ah, the top right, you mean? These are the things, they'll be here. You wanna vote 1, 2 or 3. I don't know what any of these are. For now, we're gonna figure these things out eventually. Alright, let's go next floor. There's a bunch of hearts I should go and pick up. There's one here. There's one just laying in the center of the room there. I shouldn't take this long for one floor. But I'm figuring things out, so it's okay, I think. Alright, let's just bomb this. Get the heart and move on. I should have kept the bomb for a chest probably. There's a bomb over there. Which I'd love to have. I think that's ammo there. Oh, that's not a. Wait, my bad. So the bomb is here. Yeah, okay, it's the ammo pack. Or it's bombs, but I don't have any more bombs. Because we weren't comfortable with Carapace and Zoth at all. Otherwise, it would have taken 3 hours or less.
entering the proving grounds, your enemies gain armor.
Alright, so we have a bunch of money. Fun goal reached, gift incoming. We got all these nice things. Portable airdrop or soccer. Or a shield. I can't get more shields. We'll keep this for later. What the? Oh, they just charge. Oba. Alright. Alright, I didn't find it painful myself. It felt that it went pretty nicely. I'm so bad with ranges. Alright, so enemies have an extra heart, I think. Yeah, so my first hit takes their armor away, and then I can do damage to their health. Oof, that didn't reach. I will soon go a lot faster. So, can I reach that guy from here? Alright. Let me look, look. I want to throw him in the pit. Not enough knockback. Alright, you guys can vote. I like the look of that. Ooh. Opa! What the fuds, man? Room complete. Good shit. And you can vote again with ABC. Alright, again I'm blocking things. Alright, let me see where I can be. Oba. Maybe I'll be down here. Am I blocking something down there? Just the fans. What is that? Alright. Why is the heart in there, man? That's not cool. What is this? Boss. No, not boss for now. Got a shield.
Viewer vent incoming.
Oh no. Oh, that's good. My shots multiply. But the enemy's shots multiply as well. How do I handle these? Do I need to dash behind them? Or I can make them walk to me, right? Through the fire. Or the trap kill. Can I run them into the wall? No. I guess I need to toss it in there, no other way. Oh, you need to have it attack you, and then it gets stuck in animation. Alright. This is the vault. We got exit wounds and shock attack. Exit wounds probably heals you after every room for a small amount. Sounds good for our situation. Oh, bullets go in one end and out the other. Oh, exit wounds, so you get piercing. I see. I don't have bullets though. I don't think that's good for us. Oops. What is this place now? into dust. There, but we did it. You can vote again, guys. Let's do this. Oh, there was a boss there, I didn't notice. Oh! Ah, yeah, he dashes towards my mouse. I think I want facing dust, right? I think that feels better. Why? No, right? We want... where is it? It's not controls. Must be... Game, yeah, of course. Dust toward movement. Yeah, that's better. Not always paying attention to my mouse.
Trap kill.
Look, look. I missed. Gonna throw them in there. Trap kill. Oh, why did he change his direction? Oh, I missed. In you go. Just run this guy into the wall. I think there's a combo. I somehow did a slam attack. Oh, that's how I did a slam attack. Nothing to see here. I can blow this up. I don't know if things can be on the random rocks. Woe is gone, Zendo. We're playing this for now and then your game, probably. We cleared normal. And it was a stressful situation. And also this game released today, and they want to give this a go. Maybe we can do some M+ later, if there's people around. This is an arena. Alright, let's do it. Regenerative armor. How was your day, though? I don't like these sound effects. And you die! Thank you. You die as well. Perfect. Oh, what you're saying is on top of the mobs. Wait, can you keep typing? Trap kill. Alright, we wanna kill this guy. Oops. What is... where are these coming from? Alright. I wanna get rid of the discs. While... oh, there's a... oh, things are reflecting from the wall. So when I'm dodging them, they're flying back towards me. Alright. That wasn't too bad. Thank you, Nzendo. Alright, we got regenerative armor. Self repairs at level end. I don't know what's going on with the armors. I'd like to get all of them. Please. And we got hover, which is enter a flyover state. Oh, that's pretty. That means I can walk over gaps, right? Probably. I like that. Can I hover? Oh, I can hover over these things as well. Perfect. Haven't done any keys this week. I did some on Wednesday. I did like 2. Today's Thursday. I did some on Wednesday. I don't remember if I said Thursday again. So that's not true. And it's just the second day of the week. I wanna do that thing. Alright. Let's wait for the trap kill. Go off. And then we go in here and fight that. Trap kill. We have the whole week to do all of the keys. Why are you getting stressed? Med lab. This needs a key. And they don't need medication. Alright, let's shoot that thing because I don't want it there. Let's kill the sniper because he's stressing me out. Alright, seems good. Magnetic lure. Suck it up. How does that work? This is gonna pop. Yeah, alright, it pulls things towards you. I'm not gonna go into the med lab. I don't know what it is. But I'd rather save my keys. There's a boss down there. That's the only thing. Alright, let's go. Second boss, can we do it? Where am I? I'm going here. No, alright. I want to take a portal. But yeah, there's, it's faster. We're full health. And we're sealing. We have 178 funds as well, guys. Very important. The boss approaches. Dr. Death. I don't feel very safe. That completely missed. I think the blue thing is just a slow, it doesn't seem to do much damage to me. Gonna bomb the shit out of him. And then attack him intensively, have him charge down before he does it twice. And he shoots these. And he does one, then he does two. Shoots these. Does one. Ooh! Does two. Shoots these. Shoots some more. And he. Go. Some of them were red, some of them were green, and some of them were empty. I wonder if he heals you with them. I think my graphics card is doing things. Oh, it's my CPU. And here some. Oh, it is my graphics card. Maybe it doesn't have. Oh, cancel. I want this. Yes, that's fine. Yeah, this is using way too much of my GPU. Way, way too much. There's definitely something bad going on. Let's remove the post-processing. Yeah, that seems a bit better. Still using way too much of my GPU. Doesn't look like a game which should use way too much of my GPU. We got Blaster Robbie though, so that's good. The proving grounds are complete, guys.
Entering the purge. Your enemies attack faster. Your gift
And I'm getting a gift. Love getting gifts. Having the hover here is busted. Makes this free as fuck. Oh, this guy's still alive. Does he been there? It's hard. Yeah, it's using way too much of my GPU. You guys can vote for things to happen to me. Oh, I didn't mean to dash there. Maybe I won't dash on my mouse after all. Maybe. I have a nice little friendly. Drone that shoots enemies. That's nice. Alright, let's go into the arena. We're getting arena armor. Why am I getting armor every time? Oh, there's two of them. Oh, what if I stand here? They die. What a bunch of idiots. Alright. Oh, I missed. Can I drag this guy in here? Perfect. Alright, so these guys are shielding. We don't want them alive. How much ammo do I have? I don't really need to use ammo. Alright, let's toss this guy in there. Let's toss this guy in there. This guy is dashing and he's me pretty much. But I can just do that. What an idiot. Actual loser. Yeah, flyover is busted. Absolutely busted. Get arena armor now, it says invulnerability to arena traps. Nah, I'll go with regenerative armor. Minus 0.5 zip. What's that? Yeah, I don't really enjoy not picking things up, so that's not great. I'd love to. Ooh, I didn't mean to buy that. Shopkeeper outfit. Get into shops for free. Hog. And armor forge. What does that mean? Oh, it gave me shield. Ah, I see. What is this massive thing? Oh, it's gone now. Feels bad, man. What is this? The vault. We get blood rush or tracker shots. Blood rush, of course. Healing speed boost on overkill. Okay. Heal is nice. I don't know about the speed boost. Fun event. Nuked incoming. Opa. Let me throw everyone in the gaps. He's gonna charge and I'm gonna kill him. Fucking Anele Club. Guy just charges to his death and this guy does the same. And we have one more boy over here who is going to just end himself. Perfect. That was nice. Oh, it's a gift. I want my gift. Stop. Alright, we need to get to the... Fuck's sake. I'll have to ask you to stop. You're hurting my ears and also eyes. Is it worth buying the 460 one? No. You'll buy a 475 one next week. How much Titan Residuum do you have right now? I'm overcapped on boss. Scout armor. Armor built for speed. What's this? Plus 2 zip, plus 1 shot zip. I guess zip is movement speed. I'm gonna get the regenerative armor. I wonder if I don't have access to that at all now. Maybe. 4K. Well, you can't really get it this week, no matter what. But you can get it next week. Oba! Don't walk into the trap. Not good for your health. Shoot them a couple of times. That was awful. So many muscles you can barely move. That doesn't sound good. I'm so slow now. Alright, let's go get the other. Oh, we can't because it fell into the pit. I'm very, very slow. But I do a lot more damage. I didn't even need movement speed, to be honest. Fun event, arms race. Oh fuck, I'm massive. Ooh, this guy's massive as well. Holy fuck. Oi! What a guy. Holy fuck. What is legs day? And how do you do it? And why do you do it? Toss him in there. Let him handle things for himself. Alright. In here. Let's pop that. Acid drop. Drips acid where you walk. Sure, magnetic lure. It's gonna pop everything. Pretty cool, right? Yeah, you should do islands. But again, you're not gonna be. Islands gives you 4 feedy. Situation. The sound effects need a bit of work. Some shot things. What is this? Bring me this guy, thank you. There's another one. It's intense. Oh, we're getting a gift. Stay here so it doesn't fall in the pit. Oh, I think you're voting for it. Only boss left. Let's go for it. It's the game is pretty good so far. And I think you unlock more characters. Because I don't like this guy's shot at all. It's interesting. What I mostly don't like is leaving things behind. All these armors I didn't get make me feel bad. Juggernaut. With everybody bounce. Oh, but you need to go in there. That's a lot of projectiles. Oba. Do I ever go in here? guess that works. Alright, so... Oh, what is he doing? I don't want to be in here right now. Please let me out. Alright, that was bad. Corner is not the place. He has a swing. Shoots things out his ass. Let's say we'll soak. And then I'll soak that as well. And then kill him. Oh! Alright, that was awful. Increase accuracy. I got an achievement as well. Alright, let's go find some hearts. Did you time it? This doesn't help much with this guy, because we don't shoot much. And, but it's okay. It's good. Alright, let's go heal. What is this turret? The annoying. Staring at me like that. I'm so slow. Yeah, if I get someone who can shoot, but then you have limited ammo as well. Great. So there's a heart there. Not even for buying everything from the store. Is this? Alright, let's move on. Hopefully I get healed at the start of the level. Oh, there's a shield here. No heals for killing the boss though. Not feeling very, very comfortable right now. Oh, I got some points for buying out the shop. That's good. What is this? I don't feel very comfortable. Any hearts? Yeah, I wanna dash towards my mouse for sure. Ow! Oh, I didn't see him there. I'm gonna die, guys. Sorry for letting you down. You died.
Game over.
Yeah, that was pretty bad. I didn't even get to the fan club. I don't know how deep that's in the game. Oh, that's 27%. So that was the first big boss, the boss of the first area. Okay. Well, let's go again.